went down to old Joe's room. You know, that's on a corner by the square. And the drinks were served as usual. And the usual crowd, it was there. And on my left stood Big Joe McKennedy. And his eyes were bloodshot red. He turned to the crowd around him. And this was the very words he said.
Bury me in my high chair.